Hey everybody, Dr. Eric here at Webham Clinic of Chiropractic, and I want to go over a couple of elbow exercises, particularly for what we call golfer's elbow and tennis elbow, medial and lateral epicondylitis. The first one is called the weird wave. I didn't name this one, but you're going to start with the hand kind of on the side of your face in this kind of turned position, and from here, just going through like you're waving in a weird way. All right, so just 10 to 15 reps of this. You can do both sides at the same time once you get good. Again, starting here, waving through this way. The other one is called answering the telephone upside down. And just like it sounds, we're gonna pick up a desk phone and we're gonna answer it upside down. All right, we're gonna go from here to here. Once you get good, again, you can do both sides at the same time. Mistakes that I see people make, people wanna kinda, it's like they're trying to take a drink off the backside of something. This one, again, instead of going straight out, we're going about 45 degrees from center and 45 degrees up for our finished position this way. All right. So if you have any questions on those, again, weird wave or answering the telephone upside down, there are four elbow issues. If you have questions, let us know.